listening to Radio New Vegas, your little jukebox in the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. We've got some news for you coming right up. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. In addition, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on. Those were our top stories. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. The only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Howdy, folks, it's Mr. New Vegas, and I have a good feeling about all of you listening. This just in. Troubling news from Prim, as merchants report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be found. One more story for you. NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. You're going to love this next song, I guarantee it. Thank you. Position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. Also, merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas wishing you ladylike luck tonight. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now, come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
Mad about the boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On a silver screen, he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Though I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of the cat about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows not a schoolgirl in the flurry of her first fair. Will it ever cloy this odd diversity of misery and joy? I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all
New Vegas reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you, and that somebody is me. I love you. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. In other news, scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you. Center. I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. And now the news. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation. Also in the headlines, patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora, it'll be our secret. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for you, knocked on the door. I waited but you must have lost your way. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
Hey, it's Mr. New Vegas letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape. Here are our top stories. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Moving on. The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together. Don't you? Got some songs coming up for you right now. At least one is probably about love.
Shooting star, you appeared before me. Where have you been all my life? All at once I
moment we met, I had no one to cling to be just everything to be my own true love.
If this is a dream, let me keep on dreaming. Let
the moment we met, I had no one to cling to be just everything to be my own true love. If this is a dream, let me keep on dreaming. Where
Mr. New Vegas, fanning the flames of your passion. All the latest news coming your way right now. Tensions are brewing in Freeside between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto, and call for a mass, quote, return to sender. In addition, refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other 9/10. And you thought your boss was a pain. The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. Got some Dean Martin coming up. Talking about the greatest feeling in the world. Love. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is. Dino, it sure is.
Lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Said, ain't that a kick in the head?
like this sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show, the show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best-looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? I've got news for you. The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. In other news, unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off. Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. Coming up, I've got some tunes I think all of you are gonna like. The women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her. And you're still as perfect as the day we met. It's just about time to get you some news. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Also, word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. You know they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you. Chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. One more story for you. Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance, be our partners in crime. This next song helped me through a very difficult time in my life, and I hope one day it can do the same for you.
Shh. sleep, go to sleep. Just lay down your weary head. Dream, sweetly dream. Dream about tomorrow instead. Sleep, go to sleep. Whispering a lullaby tune. Dream, sweetly dream. Swinging with the man in the moon. Why don't you go? And take it slow. And don't you know
that when you finally wake,
all your lovely dreams will come true. So just close your eyes, listen to a sweet lullaby. Sleep softly, sleep, and let the world go by.
You know, I tried to measure my charisma on a Vitomatic vigor tester once. The machine burst into flames. More news for you. Prem, formally sworn in new sheriff today. RNV reporters were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
Howdy do, folks. I'm Sheriff Myers. Be good, or I'll shoot you dead.
Moving on. Residents of Novak were treated to a surprise light show when Helios 1 unexpectedly began firing lasers. No word yet on the damage. Mojave? Mo problems. Am I right? Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true? Sure you have. But you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you, honey. 'Cause you got sense enough to know it's a sin to tell a lie. Whole lot of folks' heart has done been broken just over a whole lot of foolish words that's been spoken.
I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. A sin to tell a lie.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. This just in. Several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the Repcon test site by a local crackpot. He spoke to a toy bear near one of our microphones.
It's ghouls, I tell you. Religious ghouls in rockets looking for a land to call their own. Don't you laugh at me. I know a spell that'll make you show your true form. Cave Rat taught it to me.
Also in the headlines, a hostage crisis between the NCR and the Great Khans was resolved peacefully when a third-party negotiator successfully secured the hostage's release. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops. More tracks coming your way right now. Some news for you coming right up. A big congratulations to a young band of soldiers who shattered NCR records on a combat readiness evaluation at Camp Golf. Go get them, guys. Also, according to a new report, violent crime is on a sharp decline in New Vegas. The report credits the decline of the population of fiends in the area. In possibly related news, local chem dealers report an overall decrease in their standard of living. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's going to happen next. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination, and especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today. I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle,
jingle, jangle,
as I go riding merrily along,
jingle, jangle,
and they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single,
jingle, jangle,
and that song ain't so very far from wrong,
jingle, jangle,
oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell.
Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I never fell. 'Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle,
jingle, jangle,
as I go riding merrily along,
jingle, jangle.
They sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single,
jingle, jangle,
and that song ain't so very far from wrong,
jingle, jangle.
Thank you.
Upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our halo.
Stay classy, New Vegas. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
To the town of our free rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip, 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're going to keep you listening all day. If you like news, you're going to love our next segment. Wealthy Brahmin Baron Heck Gunderson was arrested in the Ultra Lux Hotel as a suspect in his son's murder. A hotel spokeswoman had this to say.
Mr. Gunderson is no longer a welcome guest at the Ultra Lux, nor is he allowed to sample the world-class cuisine of the Gourmand, New Vegas's only five-star restaurant.
In other news, NCR Rangers are being pulled off the front line as part of a campaign to secure existing NCR territory, according to anonymous sources. Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem. Prem, the other New Vegas. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give. Up next.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet just as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store. From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night we'll find out as sure as we live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Radio New Vegas, your little jukebox in the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. Food shortages and mass starvation are plaguing Freeside and the Strip in the wake of a sharp reduction in the area's beef supply. Moving on. Sources close to the Emeritus tell us a newcomer has been meeting privately with bosses Nero and Big Saul, unusual for a family outsider. Asked the comment, Big Saul said, quote, "The fuck you looking at? You wearing a wire, are you? I'll break your fucking kneecaps. Hey, get back here." And that's the news. More music just ahead. It's Mr. New Vegas, and I have a good feeling about all of you listening. I've got news for you. Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing in Lake Mead. So far, photos of the so-called Lake Mead monster are grainy and underexposed. One more story for you. The NCR flag has been hoisted over former Legion Outpost Nelson after heavy fighting. NCR officials are calling this a big win for troop morale. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21. Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Guitar, play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. Johnny Guitar, what if you go? What if you stay? I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind, I know. There was never a man like my Johnny, like the one they call Johnny.
About time to get you some news. Listeners have been unable to pick up radio broadcasts from Black Mountain recently. Most are calling the static, quote, a welcome improvement. Also in the headlines, the King's Gang in Freeside has put an official end to the hostilities with the NCR. An RNV reporter was on hand to speak with the King.
I feel so bad. I think it's time we reconsider, baby.
That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. Stick around, we've got some great songs coming up for you. Was able to evade security. Once again, Caesar dead. A shocking turn of events whose impact is anyone's guess at this point. In addition, a large unidentified aircraft has been seen circling the skies above the New Vegas Strip. Freesiders are hoping they'll drop food. But I wouldn't get your hopes up, Freesiders. Those were our top stories. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
Love me as though there were no tomorrow. love me as though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget my sorrow, so when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right. Kiss me as though it were now or never. Teach me all that a heart should know. Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go. Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go.
Mr. New Vegas, fanning the flames of your passion. More news for you. During his visit to Hoover Dam, an attempt on the life of NCR President Aaron Kimball was stopped by a quick-thinking civilian. Caesar's Legion is believed to have been behind the attack. Also, intense fighting erupted on Hoover Dam as tensions between NCR and Caesar's Legion boiled over. But in a shocking turn of events, the dam has been rendered useless, and both sides have taken heavy casualties. Neither faction appears to have won. Now, sources of the dam are telling us that the involvement of one key person appears to have heavily influenced the outcome. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas wishing you ladylike luck.